I think national pride is one thing, opportunity and a chance to realize your dream is another. I think it's a more decisive element. For example,
the opportunity is a more decisive element than pride.
I think so. I think so. You know, for ordinary people. You know, for example, architect here can aspire to build one major building in Manhattan,
right.
But how many opportunities can be offered to him? But in China, you have, you know, dozens, hundreds of cities, you know, designing their landmarks.
Most great architects I know around the world are working in China.
It's a huge test land of all sorts of styles and creativity. And of course, young people like to go back and to seek their success or have their name made. And also young business people, when they you know, stayed in here in the US, they see all sorts of services which is still unavailable in China. They can go back home and start a training center, a school, a kindergarten. You know, they can start anything using the references that they learned here or in Europe or anywhere anywhere else in the world. And when back home, they can start something from scratch and get successful in a few years' time. So I think that temptation is even greater than the national pride. But of course, national pride is one element, of course.
Join us online at charlierose.com.